Florida or the Keys for ice, but that they're certainly likely to change as we go.
Humidity is so high, dew points are high, that it falls and everything out. Storm Hannah.